Manufacturing is central to the DNA of our nation. The U.S. manufacturing sector is steadily evolving as next-generation technologies gain traction and change the marketplace. With increased transparency and analysis, advanced manufacturing technologies can lead to reduced material and energy consumption over conventional methods, helping ensure the manufacturing industry stays efficient and sustainable. And it's as simple as MFI. NREL's MFI tool, also known as the Materials Flows Through Industry tool, quite literally models U.S. industrial sector supply chains. The tool determines what is needed to make a final product and models that supply chain all the way back to the material and energy inputs needed during the raw material extraction phase. The tool calculates every necessary step of production, and once a full supply chain is built out, it could contain hundreds of material inputs and energy flows, and MFI can display them all. This mind-to-materials analysis can be applied to a wide range of manufacturing scenarios, identifying opportunities to reduce the energy and carbon intensities of the U.S. manufacturing sector. It's a pretty powerful tool, and not only is this analysis easy to do via MFI, it's also free. So, create your account online to build and analyze your own customized MFI supply chain model.